Hello everybody, hiya, and welcome to SLR TV. Toot toot. And you go toot toot back, you see? So let me try it again. Toot toot. Toot toot. That's it, you're doing good. Okay, one more time. Hello everybody, welcome to SLR TV. Hiya. Toot toot.
Toot toot.
Right, that still needs a little bit of work, but when you see me at a car show, if you just shout toot toot, I'll go toot toot back, and that means that you're in my little special community, okay? Today we're going to be looking at the Ford Cortina, with emphasis on the Mark 1 Ford Cortina, and this is all coming from the NEC Birmingham Classic Car Show 2018. In fact, we've got a couple of extra pictures in for good measure, but look at this Mark 1 Cortina on a B-plate. Absolutely beautiful, very nice too. The Cortina was produced in five generations, Mark 1 through to Mark 5, although the last one was only the Cortina 80 facelift of the Mark 4 model, from 1962 and produced right through until 1982. Built by Ford in Dagenham, the Ford Cortina is an absolute family car, the ultimate family car of the time, I would say. And here we see the Mark 1, the Mark 2, and there are some Mark 3 models as well at the show. I've incorporated our helicopter show, so you can have a look around and just get an idea of the show for yourself if you haven't managed to get to the Birmingham NEC for the Classic Car Show. The Mark 1 Ford Cortina was between 1962 and 1966. It featured a two and a four-door saloon version, a five-door estate. The gearbox was a four-speed manual, and there was a three-speed automatic version available as well. The power plant was a 1.2, 1.5 and 1.6 litre. A special hello to new subscribers and returning viewers, welcome to SLR TV. And I've got a new subscriber that I have to name check, a guy called Matt Brown from Central Scotland. Hello Matt, and you said, could I please say, had on a wee minute?
Unfortunately, time has caught up with us once again. Thank you very much, everybody, for watching. Don't forget to leave your comments below, and I'd welcome any feedback that you've got. And remember to subscribe and don't miss out. See you next time. With myself, Steve-O, on SLR TV and Media.
Thank you, Steve-O. Well, that wraps it up for the Cortina, but I do have other films available, the Ford Cortina left-hand drive and the Lotus Cortina. From myself, Gregory Bear, I need to dash to another engagement. They're looking for a Bear model. I'll let you know how that goes. Anyway, toot toot and see ya!